Okay, we're going to start with the verse. The first chord is a G major 7. Pull up with a little hammer on it, like this. Followed by the A minor 7 and B minor 7. Come up here to the E minor 7th. Again, the minor 7th, but it's a different fingering. And that's the A minor 7th. And then the B minor 7th again. And then into the chorus, which is an E minor, well actually it's an E minor 7th start out with, but it's got the octave in it. So it'd be, I think it's a minor 9. And now these chords, I really don't know. Then, kind of a sub chorus, it goes to E minor to E minor 7. E major, A minor 7, and we're going to do that twice. And back into the E. And then back into the verse. After the bridge, I'm not really sure how I'm going to get to the bridge yet, but it goes like this. And again, on the chords, sorry. I think this is E minor 9. That's the B minor 7 again, to the E dominant 9. A minor 7, E dominant 9, and then to the, this is, oh, wait a minute, where is it? Yeah, same chord as this, but it's just a little more, left, a little less shrinky. Alright, so it'll go. Okay, boys. That's what I've got so far. Let's see what we can do with it, huh? Bob, put Brother Craig on it. Douglas, put yourself on it. Craig, put Brother Bob on it. Let's see what we can get done, huh?